What's good, y'all? This Main Boxing Biker, man. Month of October, we got a couple of great fights coming up. We got the Jermell Charlo versus Erickson Lubin, which is a great fight, man. I mean, I wish Erickson Lubin had some more time to get, you know, acclimated to this boxing thing as a professional, that is. Because the kid has a great amateur record, but as a pro, you know, he hasn't taken on such elite competition as Jermell Charlo. Now, the Charlos is great boxers, man. Dudes like Canelo and them was trying to duck these dudes for a minute. These dudes is really holding it down in this division at 154. I mean, the other Charlos step up to 160. But, you know, I feel at 154, there's not much dudes that I could see bringing it to Jermell Charlo. But Erickson Lubin is great, man, and this is going to be a great matchup. I want to see what he's going to look like coming up against a vet like, you know, Jermell Charlo. Even though he's not that old of a vet, the fact that, you know, compared to Erickson Lubin and being a pro, you know, he's more established. Now, Lubin is quick, great counterpuncher, crafty dude, but I got to say, I think Jermell Charlo might take him out later on in the fight due to the fact that Jermell Charlo have a really great left check left. Yeah, I feel like Jermell Charlo have a great check left hook. And I could see that really connecting on, you know, on Lubin. Now, it's going to be a battle of the jabs in the starting. Lubin has a great jab, but Charlo's, man, the Charlo twins, like I mentioned in one of the last video with the Canelo versus Triple G, the Charlos have a stiff jab. I see these dudes rock dudes back, push them back with jabs. Jab is as strong as a, these dudes jab is as strong as a lead straight. Like, these dudes is nice, man. So it's gonna be a hell of a battle. You know, if I have to choose, I'm gonna have to go with the Charlo. Just the fact that, you know, he has more experience in the big stage. Lubin, I looked at a lot of his fights, and he hasn't had that big spotlight on him yet. And, you know, as nice as some dudes is, when you put the bright lights on them, they don't perform as nice, you know, as they did in the past. So he just got to show me. I mean, besides Charlo, I still have him being a great fighter against a lot of the other dudes. But we're going to see coming up on the 14th, man. Main Boxing Bike, I'm out.